You're making it sound like it's all my fault. I just can't. Today is impossible, isn't it, Deb?
Yes, Mr. Hobbs, you have a very busy day today. According to your schedule, let's see. 1 p.m., meeting with the staff, lecture them on the board's behalf and condemn, giving the workers black lunch.
My job has many facets.
1:15, cut our pension size, reconvene with the union guys in between, close the Delaware branch.
Frederick, what dies our asset?
Choose a date for the meeting with Global Freight.
Try the 25th. It's that time of year to look about how I'm